Hello and welcome to History of Modern India. If you are preparing for UPSC examination, see, history is the one of the easiest part that you can score marks because the history cannot be changed. So there is no possibility that the questions can be twisted or else there is an impact on the current affairs. So if you take history in an average each and every year, UPSC asked nearly 12 questions in the prelims. So each question carries 2 marks, so you can score approximately 24 marks in prelims. And if you take mains, in mains each and every year in an average nearly 6 to 8 questions is asked in the mains of UPSC examination from history, especially in the modern India. Fine. So if you take approximately each question carries 10 marks, that means you can score up to 80 marks. Fine. So from history of modern India alone, so this modern India is very much a favorable part of asking questions by the UPSC. So this modern India is between the time frame of 1700 to 1947. Fine. More details about modern India in the upcoming videos. Subscribe, stream, learn to leap. All the best.